Now we are in the new requirement that is using how to use OOTB attachments in the flow action. So it is there was already an OOTB for attachments. You can find the name coil, the PY case attachments top wrapper. So how to use that? Let's see here. So first click on app. I'm going to flow action. In the flow action, I'm going to create a one flow action. In the framework, I'm going to create a one flow action. The flow action name that I'm giving is attachments flow action. Now I'm just clicking on create and open. Here, the section, in the section, I'm just calling the existing OOTB attachments, right? So for that, I'm giving PY case attachments top wrapper. Okay, I'm using, you can also use the attachments top wrapper or attachments or something like that. So there are a few options. PY case attachments wrapper, PY case attachments. So here I'm using the top wrapper, then save it. Now what is the next step? The next step is we need to call this particular flow action in one of this step. Case type, vehicle insurance. Here, now here I'm going to create a new stage called, see here I'm going to create a new stage. The new stage name called ITDACHMENT attachments step. Then I'm going to select the collect information. Here I'm going to give one of the step name called the attachments. For this I'm going to open this particular open link process. So we need to save it first. I'm saving it. After saving, I'm clicking on open process. Click on open process. Here you can see, as usual, you can just click on, draft on, so that it is going to be draft off. And double click on the outer connector of this particular attachment. Here I'm calling the attachment flow action. Where is that? Yes, attachments flow action. Then submit. I'm going to save it. After save done, now I'm going to create a case. Create vehicle insurance. So now I don't want to bother about all the steps that stage 1, stage 2. I just want to jump from this particular next stage to the last stage, which is the stage name called the attachments. So choose a stage. Here the attachments is the stage that I need. Now I click on submit. By clicking on the submit here, it was loading. Is it loading or not? Okay, it is loading. Okay, now you can see here, click on add attachment, the plus button. Then just like how, if you want to upload any attachment over there, just in that particular requirement, you can use this particular attachment like PY case attachment stop wrapper. So here I'm clicking on file from device. I'm just selecting the files. Click on select files. Or else if you want to drag some image or some file here, you can just drag and drop here so that it will directly take. And also if you select the select file, it is taking or not, I'm not sure. Right now my screen is in struck mode. Maybe for the first time, right? For the first time we are executing, so that's why it is taking time. So no issues with that. So I think you understand, right, with this requirement. So you can just proceed with this requirement, like how we just did for the only one flow action we created, and there we call the OOTB rule. With that OOTB rule, with that flow action, we call in the one of we created a stage, and there we call the flow action called attachments flow action, so that after that we create a case and then testing it here. So maybe my system screen is in struct mode, So what is the next step is you can just click on attach and that's it. So if you don't want to follow here right now, okay, my entire screen is in struck mode, so I'm just closing my video right now. And you can try it by yourself. I think we are okay with this requirement and we achieved with these particular steps. So thank you so much for watching. We will catch up with the next video. Have a nice day.